Winston Churchill reached to 80 and resigned. Like him, another we can never ever find. So Winston Churchill reached to 80 and resigned. Like him, another we can never ever find. He have done his duty so brave and bold. He saved his country and he saved the world. He was the greatest prime minister, a genius and a pal of America.
Ministers may reign, but we'll never find a brain like Winston Churchill again.
Resigned for the troubled world to see. He showed the principles of free democracy. The greatest man in Europe history is the truth. He was a hero in the Boers War as a youth. Eisenhower praised him for his great advice, his wisdom and courage that was always nice. He was the greatest prime minister, a genius and a pal of America.
Ministers may reign, but we'll never find a brain like Winston Churchill again.
Hitler and Mussolini really done a lot. Churchill planned how to get them in the pot. He made an offer as the primer when he sat. Blood, toil, tears, sweat, how you look at that? He was provoked, so he did defend. And Hitler and his gang had a bitter end. He was the bravest prime minister, a genius and a pal of America.
Ministers may reign, but we'll never find a brain like Winston Churchill again.
His father was a lord, he was the eldest son. That's why many, many great things he have done. Was educated at San Haru, a journalist. King, the world will tell you so. One man means so much to everyone. We missed his leadership, now he's gone. He was the greatest prime minister, a genius and a pal of America.
So ministers may reign, but we'll never find a brain like Winston Churchill again.